Black Sherif has allegedly been arrested by police at the Kotoka International Airport in Accra. The news was first broke out on Instagram by Ghanaian blogger called, GH Hyper. According to the post shared by GH Hyper, Black Sherif was arrested over hard substance, marijuana, popularly known as weed. The precise circumstances surrounding his detainment remain undisclosed, as Black Sherif and his management are yet to speak on the development.